traveling to Castle Dracula in Transylvania, Jonathan Harker is held prisoner by the hypnotic charms of Dracula's female vampires. Meanwhile, Dracula plots to take over the soul of Jonathan's fiancée, Mina. After traveling to Castle Dracula in Transylvania, Jonathan Harker is held prisoner by the hypnotic charms of Dracula's female vampires. Meanwhile, Dracula plots to take over the soul of Jonathan's fiancée, Mina.
While the wretched Renfrew transmits, Dracula's servant waits for his master in a pneumatic asylum, eating spiders and flies. Dracula's ship, the Demeter, is driven northwards by a storm which takes over the soul of Jonathan's fiancée. The ship is wrecked on Tate Hill Sands under the shadow of Whitby Halloween. Ships. Peter is driven northwards by a storm which came from nowhere. The ship is wrecked on Tate Hill Sands under the shadow of Whitby Alley. The crew are all dead, including the captain, who with his broken neck and head swayed, was lashed to the ship's wheel. Dracula leaps ashore in the form of a huge black dog. For centuries, we people have lived in fear of a huge black dog with red eyes, known as the Fargeist Hound. Dracula's ship, the Demeter, is driven northwards by a storm which came from nowhere. The ship is wrecked on Tate Hill Sands under the Lucy's friends and Dr. Van Helsing tried desperately to bring her back using a new technique, a blood transfusion. To no avail. Lucy retires to her coffin, neither dead nor alive. Dracula is now pursued relentlessly by Van Helsing, Jonathan Harker, Quincy, and friends.
Vampires don't exist. This one, if I...
Here occurred the frightening and shocking history of Prince Dracula and the woman he loved.
Thank you.